Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to record calls in your Samsung mobile devices, and this method almost works for all Samsung models because the setting location is same. So let's go to our tutorial. So on here you can see this is my new Samsung Galaxy M30s device. So first of all, open your telepad application or you can open your contact application. Now in this telepad section, you can press that vertical 3-dot icon and it is placed behind that search icon. And then one drop down menu is opening. So here you can go to settings. And this is call settings. And also I get the call recording option. And this option is named as recording calls. So just select it. But in my device, this auto recording feature is disabled, so I try to enable this option. And it shows some terms and conditions, so you can click to confirm. So finally, this auto call recording feature is successfully activated. And in bottom, it shows three categories, and this is for your choice, so I go back to one step. And also, you can choose your storage location. Internal storage or SD card. So once you've done this process, if you call in next time, your call is automatically recorded in your device. So this is the way you can easily activate call recording feature on your Samsung mobile devices. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.